I just wanted to show you guys the Cuban Royal Palm, or otherwise known as the Roystonea regia. It's also sometimes referred to as the Florida Royal Palm or the Roystonea elata. They're now considered to be the same species and known under the regia species name. So it's characterized by this cement gray smooth trunk that tends to bulge slightly towards the top, and then the bright green crown shaft and the pinnate fronds. And if you look at the leaflets, they tend to radiate at all directions, which gives a kind of a unique look, different from palms like the king palm. It's also a self-cleaning trunk, meaning that as the fronds are spent, they'll peel away from the crown shaft and drop to the ground. So this is a palm that's native to Mexico, parts of Central America, Southern Florida, the Caribbean. It's a tropical palm, likes warm temperatures, likes the sun, suitable for climate zones 10 and up. Flowers on it are quite unique. It tends to have both male and female flowers, and is pollinated usually by insects, by bees, also by birds. The flowers are very fragrant. It's a very beautiful palm, often used in the landscape for lining streets, or in this case, along a central divider like this. That's the Cuban Royal Palm, Roystonea regia.